There is Jarit Johnson getting ready to race. His big brother, well, it's his house across the street at the Asphalt Oval here at Charlotte. But Jimmy Johnson, like all of the Johnson boys, got his start in dirt track racing.
My dad owned a motorcycle shop, so I grew up racing bikes, so the kids did. And then we went to the desert a lot and played in the desert. So the kids would ride bikes in the desert, and then they wanted to start racing, so it kind of grew and grew and grew and grew.
I started racing Bandoleros and Legend cars across the street here at the Speedway during the summer shootout. And then from there, I went and raced late model trucks for a couple years, and then I ran late models.
Then now we're here racing off-road after, you know, 15 years of driving asphalt. We're back here at, you know, Charlotte Motor Speedway at the Husqvarna Showdown.
The stock car is a hard thing to do, and being Jimmy's little brother didn't help either of them. We thought it would, but it didn't. So this was just a natural thing to come back here and do this.
With Jimmy, you know, his off-road background, it built a lot of, you know, experience that he could, incorporate over, you know, across the street at the Speedway. Sliding the truck, you know, car control, just everything. There's a lot of it that applies to it, you know, braking and all that. So from Jimmy's off-road background to, you know, the asphalt side, I think it's huge. I think that's one of the biggest advantages that he has.
Jimmy helps us out a lot with, you know, cornering and braking and learning how to trail brake. And, you know, we always bounce ideas off each other.
You've got to have a very well-rounded skill set, you know, to be in one of these things, because if you go out there and just cruise around, you're going to get smoked. You know, you got to be up on the wheel and go, and then at the same time deal with changing conditions at all times. So that's the part that I actually think it's helped me go into the Cup. Might sound weird, but you know, those asphalt tracks, guys are in the same line the whole time. They're dropping oil, laying down rubber, and a small change in line on our big tracks, I can find some grip, and I'm always searching for grip, and it makes a difference.
To get from three little boys riding motorcycles to get to where we are now with Jimmy's fame and stuff, and these boys on their way now with this, it's been a lot of work.